The Chambersburg Area School District made policy changes after a Stevens Elementary School student was released to the wrong person. The district says the incident Monday was a case of mistaken identity. It says the individual who picked up the child returned to school after realizing the mistake. The district has changed its student pickup policy to require a hard copy of a permission slip, a photo ID verification from the person picking up the student, and a verification call to confirm that person's identity.